Children, already we have seen lesson number 4. What are the things are going to float and sink, dissolve and solve. Now we are going to read the topic of dissolved and which are the things did not saw, dissolve. Okay, let's read the column. On Sunday, Aisha's cousin brother Hamid came to her house to play. As soon as he came, he asked his aunt to make his favorite chakkar kappa. It is a sweet. Ammi said, let me come back from the market. Then I will make some for you. Why don't you help me? Take 2 glasses of water and put your bowl of sugar in it. Mix it till it dissolves. Dissolves means karayirathu. Ammi thought, let me finish this work first. Then I will watch TV. You have to, Hamid, quickly he is dissolving sugar into the water. Is it? What is he is doing for the dissolving? What he has done? He has used some water spoon or anything. Or else mixed any spoons. And then he was mixed it well, falsely. Then it was dissolving. Do this experiment at your home. Okay, so take salt, soil, chalk powder, 1 spoon milk and oil. What are the things are solved, I mean dissolve and undissolve? You have to describe here like this. Okay. Then what is happen you have seen after 2 minutes. Somewhat to be dissolving, somewhat it's to be stored in under the container. Is it? See the question and answer. Could you see that salt after it dissolved in water? Why? Because of salt consistency very less. It is not at all thick condensity. So that it is dissolving very fast. Does that mean that now the water does not have? If it has, then where is the salt? It is being a evaporation. What happened to the salt? We didn't mix it within the water. Then what is happening with the salt? It is vaporing from our hand, anything. For example, camphor. For camphor, camphor means kerpuram, sudo. Okay. For the camphor, we shouldn't make any heat or anything. Just you keep it outside. It is a little bit little. It's melting. Why it is happening? Because of the evaporation. Because of the evaporation. What difference did you see in the water with salt and chalk powder, soil with water after keeping for some times? Salt, it's to be dissolved completely into the water. But chalk powder, it is fully stored under the container, lost in the container. Which of the two would be able to separate from the water by straining with your cloth, salt or chalk powder? We can take out chalk powder, but we couldn't take out salt into that. While doing the experiment, Aisha and Hamid had an argument. Aisha felt that after stirring it, stirring means kalakradu, the oil dissolved in water. Hamid did not agree. He said, look, the tiny yellow oil drops can still be seen in the water. Aisha said, let's wait for some time and then see. Do you think the oil got dissolved in the water? Why do you think so? Niye abdi nenaikira? Oil never dissolved into the water. It's to be floating. So she has done that. Raising drops. Aisha put 2 drops of oil on the lid of her tiffin box. Next to that, she put 2 drops of water and 2 drops of sugar solution. She tilted the lid. She saw some drops slid down quickly while some were left behind. Yeah. Take a lid, pour a little bit of oil drop on the lid. You pour the water in that little spoon, adjust a drop of water. Then you see the oil will be slide down very falsely, but the water, it's to be floated onto the oil. This is the happening things. Where did the water go? One day Aisha mother put some water to boil on the stove for making tea. She got busy with something. She forgot about it. When she remembered and came to check, she found very little water left in the pan. What is happening into the water? The water vaporization. For example, while your mom cooking us idli, okay, cooking us idli into your home, she is making one set of idli. Then after that, she is making another one set of idli into the pan. Okay, that time you just see into that, the water level should be less. Why does it happen? Because of the vaporization. Because of vaporization. Think, where did the water go? The water goes on. Why did Chitti Babu and Chittan Babu, China Babu, keep their mango jelly in the sun? Because they were, how, what does thing happen into that, into the jelly? They want to watch. At your house, what things are made drying in the sun? We will make any papad. And for vegetables, onion, if we get a wet onion, we will make to dry everything, is it? So, this is an incident, Dandi March. What is this? Dandi March. This incident took place in 1930, before India became independent. Yeah. Sundaram kadaikadhukku munnadi. For many years, the British had made a law that did not allow people to make salt themselves. Yeah, they couldn't to make. So, that time, in Vedaranya, it's the best place of salt making. Making a salt, there we have the Dandi. There only we have the Dandi. So, that place, the Gandhiji makes some people to protest. So, what is happening there? When did this happen? 1930. They had also put a heavy tax on salt. Yeah, the Britishers put the tax for the salt. By this law, people could not make salt even for use at home. How can anybody live without salt? We couldn't prepare anything without salt. Yes, uppillama nam eduvum samaikka mudiyadhu. Even though the sweet preparation also, go and ask to your mom. Your mom will add a pinch of salt into that. Why does it? Then only it gives a good taste. Gandhiji said, how can a law not allow us to use freely what nature has given? Gandhiji, with several other people, went on a yatra. Yatra means long walk, from Ahmedabad to the Dandi seashore in Gujarat to protest against this law. Do you know how salt is made? The seawater is collected in shallow beds dug in the sand. Water is allowed to dry in the sun. After the water dries, the salt remains on the ground. Yeah, especially it is a biggest dug. Or kuli mari, or bed mari. Ella salt me or padukai mari periya level la vandu dry aagi sand mela dug. Adha beach ku nearest adha salt preparation idirukku. Even though namma Tamil Nadu la north south side la from Vedaranyam to Kanyakumari, we can see lot of salt preparation. Okay, students, see this. This is just a general thing. You have washed your handkerchief and you want to dry it quickly. What all can you do? We will put the handkerchief on the rope and we will put the clip. At the same time, we switch on the fan. We put the kerchief under the fan too. What things do you put in water to make tea? Which of those things dissolves in water? So, tea podumbodhu edhellam dissolve aagum? Milk, sugar, what within the water, the two things are dissolving. But the tea powder, it is not dissolved. You have been given some mystery pieces. Mystery pieces means karkand. Okay, suggest some ways to dissolve them quickly. We have to add water and we have to make this powder. Then only it will, after stirring, we can get the mystery pieces to dissolve into the water. Like this, you just do it your home. Okay. Thank you, children. Read the topic well. Thank you.